You did. Turn around, man. Look up. Look it up. Keep it down.
Six hours a week. leader of the screening in the city. For the intern, I've called so many nights in a row, she's actually hallucinating.
Hi, like two tickets, $20.
Your best friend, the whole time she shifts, gets nothing to worry about.
When was the last time you traveled on the train? Yes, you can.
I want to prove this.
You graduated 12th year class in 1968.
You
course of truth is not for the stomach appetite of sea operation in the city or going to bartending school. I've always felt good about this, especially since I looped Turkey to blow off some steam before his big meeting with Charlie.
All right, everybody, we're your guest bartenders. We'll be here all night. I'm going to go home and put some thought into this in the car tomorrow morning.
I knew I was being selfish, but I couldn't help it. It was our last hurrah.
You know Carl likes it when you speak from your heart.
Improv that, dog! Stay here and drink.
So Carl, what's this been doing for Carl?
My mother once told me it's important to finish what you started. Of course, sometimes what you started was clearly the worst idea in the world.
No. Because if you try and fail, there's only room to do it.